Charlie, we'd like to leave them. Hold on, you two.